What empowers me is empowering other women. I recently heard, if you shine, you make other women shine as well. In our kitchen, when we started, there was not a single woman chef. And today I'm very proud to say our top management and most of our head chefs are women. However, this is just the beginning. When you see what others can do and what others are doing, the scope women have, we still have a long way to go. But at least the journey has begun.